Hey, how you doing? This is Sam from the T-Shirt Game, and today I want to talk about pinback buttons. This is a pinback button.
This is a 2 1/4 inch pinback button. It's got a
clips to your shirt. See this design? It's really cool. Let me tell you, these buttons are one of the greatest money makers that you could add on
to a t-shirt business.
The upstart is
a little expensive because you're going to need button. This cuts the buttons.
This cuts that paper that you put in, you get the round circle.
This from
American
button machines, and this is a tech tree.
This is a 2 1/4 inch
button press. They come in all different sizes. It's quite a bit of money to get all the sizes. 3 inch buttons are popular. Then you have a photo button. I kind of stick with this one format. Oh, and the buttons are cheap. Like, I've purchased some of the buttons off of eBay. I'm here to give you information.
I'm not trying to hold back.
I purchased 5,000 buttons for like $125. Now,
case in point. You just heard that. Back in 2015, when the Pope came in, it was a big thing in the United States. And me and my partner
decided to take advantage of it. We made t-shirts and buttons, and we sold them at a wholesale price. And
when you make this complete button at the cost of what I
just told you, with the paper,
putting everything together, maybe this costs you 10 cents. Because you use an 8.5 by sheet of 11 paper, and it gives you, I believe, 12 buttons of these. These are what your buttons actually look like. 12 of these. But I've took
my time, and I've pre-cut them, so I have several. Back in the days,
these are old ones I had. In a Catholic, and I was selling these one button for $3.
One button, then I did 2 for $5 and 4 for $10.
And I even did these
trade shows, events. Oh my gosh.
Unbelievable.
You want to talk about the money?
People buying the 4 for $10.
One show, we just compared
$1,000.
Buttons don't really take long. I have this to show you, and we're gonna do it.
This is the front part of the button. That's the pin back. And this is your protective coat. That's important. You need that. This is what's
going to protect that piece of paper. And we'll go with this design. I actually designed these in Photoshop, but they have easier programs. Actually, at American Button Machine, they have a very expensive program that you can design. I mean, buttons.
Intermediate, easy level. And
you can do buttons to
this type, but you know. In Photoshop, and it says
Philadelphia welcomes Pope Francis 2015, And I was selling these on eBay
for $7. And I was making a lot of orders because people were pre-ordering them. So when they were going to see the pole, they had the buttons. And these are great around election
time. You can imagine how many Trump and Biden buttons have sold, how much money people are making. The kids can do this.
So it takes no time. Okay.
This is what we're going to do.
Here we go. We take this piece. You drop it in here like this. Now we're gonna take our time.
No rushing.
Then we actually take the front of the button
like this. You guys can see what I'm doing.
Just like that. Take our design, fits right in there. Take our piece of paper and look. Now, actually, I should
put this in after, but it's okay.
Take your machine.
That's one. Boom. I told you how much I was selling them for $7. Look how hard that was, folks. Look how hard that was. Give me a break. Let's do the Pope is dope. I like to preload because I can lock and load. I'm pretty quick.
You know,
I can make a lot of buttons quick. Because my, I really take my time. I pre-cut my paper on this.
Just set this in just like that. See, do I have anything? Okay, the speed
it up to this year. This right here is a design. It talks about Juneteenth.
It wasn't set free on 4th of July.
Juneteenth,
1865. That's our
Independence Day.
Big movement this year.
Yeah, 2020 and
And I took advantage of it.
I was getting paid.
And the t-shirt business.
You have to jump on top of these trends really quick. When they're hot, you got to jump on it. Get this little piece and put it in there. Take our little sticker like this.
Change your viewpoint based on which team is doing the thing.
I'm sorry. Just unfold it there.
Now that's the back of the button. See?
Thank you very much. The president's former chief of staff on Cali.
Are you going to tell me you can't get $3 for this?
Now, I do custom orders.
How I do that?
You got to do a minimum of 10 buttons.
I'll sell you the buttons, $1 a piece.
$20 for me to design.
Or I can sell them $2.
Just depends. I give the whole price up. You know.
That's just a little
added bonus.
These make great giveaways.
Let's see.
Ah. This is another famous one. Black Lives Matter.
And I actually printed these on my pigment inkjet printer. So you're talking about it cost me one penny to print the whole sheet.
It's on regular paper.
There's nothing special.
I just want to set it up.
Load my button.
And for you, enjoy a free gym membership. So call United Healthcare and take advantage of the range of plans.
screwed down to your table, and you won't have that friction.
But
this is my actual desk, so I won't do it. But I have a spot in my garage that I'll nail it to the table, so it'll stay there at all times. And when I'm finished, and unscrew it, or I can make a steel board. I can make a wood board that it would work on. Just haven't really decided to do it now.
Look at that quality.
Up close. See? Look at that button.
See? Black Lives Matter.
And it says, evidently, they don't. See?
I actually have
a shirt to match. But anyway,
I just wanted to show
you a money maker, a game changer, that could be added to your profit center.
They fit in all areas,
all avenues of your business. You know, buttons are popular.
People buy them all the time.
And this stuff, folks, is cheap.
And,
you can put the kids to work.
You pay them 25 cents
a button.
Yeah, you saying, oh,
child labor. No, I'm just throwing it out there. You know, some people don't even give their kids anything. They just make
them work.
But I'm just saying, you give them something for the reward of their efforts.
Be fair, guys. But
anyway, I just wanted to show you how to make buttons with a button maker.
This is a money maker. I'm not trying to sell
button machines. I don't need to profit off of it.
I'll just sell the buttons. You can go to American Button Machines.
I don't get paid by American Button Machines. I'm just giving you a vendor to do it. Also, you can get buttons off of Alibaba. But there's a difference with Chinese buttons.
I forget, it's like
25 millimeter. Comes out to the same size of 2 1/4 inch. So you just have to get
your measurements
to make sure that they're the same. And there's another type of button that you cannot use. And I forgot the name of it. But these are your standard. These are your standard buttons.
As you can see, in front of you,
I made about 3 or 4 buttons. They're cool, they're quick, and they're
easy, and they're fun
to make. If you can't afford to give stuff away, this is
a giveaway.
It's worth giving something away. Represent your brand.
People are always looking
for something
for free.
Doesn't cost you much. Like I said, this is only 10 cents. So if you're selling it for $2, that's
over 1,000% markup. It's a lot of money, folks.
5,000 buttons only cost you about $125, $150, roughly.
You could sell button packs to people.
3-inch buttons, they usually average $5. So you could do
20 buttons, $5.
That's $100. You're sitting down, and it'll take you about maybe 30 minutes after you've done all of the, you had it, you're designing in your computer. Print it out. I prefer using my inkjet. No, I prefer using my color laser printer because it's crispier and they just seem to have, they pop better. But you can still use inkjet printers.
President-elect is, and who the senior advisors around her or him are.
Anyway, folks, if you
like this video, you can leave a comment. You can
subscribe
so that you'll get my next video. Have a good day. God bless. See you around.
Joe Biden.